which you in turn received, and which also you stand, through which also you are being saved, if you hold firmly to the message that I proclaim to you, unless you have come to believe in me. For I handed on to you as of first importance what I in turn had received, that Christ died for our sins in accordance with the Scriptures, and that he was buried, and that he was raised on the third day in accordance with the Scriptures, and that he appeared to Cephas, then to the 12. Then he appeared to more than 500 brothers and sisters at one time, those of whom are still alive, but some have died. Then he appeared to James, then to all the apostles. Last of all, as to one untimely born, he also appeared to me. For I believe to the apostles, unfit to be called an apostle because I persecuted the church of God. But by the grace of God, I am what I am, and his grace toward me has not been in vain. On the contrary, I worked harder than any of them, but it was not I, but the grace of God that is with me. Whether then it was I or they, so we proclaim, and see you have come to believe the word of the Lord.